Hey guys, it's Aaliyah here from Team Croy over at DocSports.com. And Vernon Croy has been one of the top NFL experts in the country the last 6 years overall with six straight winning NFL seasons. So be sure to get his 2021 football package right now at the early bird price, and your bankroll will thank you. Now your free MLB pick for Friday, August 13th, 2021 is on the St. Louis Cardinals money line over the Kansas City Royals. The Cardinals will head to Kansas City here Friday to kick off game one of a three-game series. These two teams just faced each other last weekend, where the Cardinals took two of the three wins and outscored the Royals by an average of 2.5 runs per win. Mike Minor is projected to start for the Royals in this matchup, and the left-hander just yielded 4 runs on 7 hits over 5 innings in his last start to this same Cardinals team. It was his second consecutive outing where he surrendered 4 runs. In addition, the Royals bullpen has been struggling as they rank in the bottom 10 in team ERA, WHIP, walks allowed, batting average against, and runs allowed. Meanwhile, the Cardinals will counter with Jack Flaherty, who will be making his first start since going on the IL in May. He comes in at 8-1 with a solid 2.90 ERA. While the Cardinals' offense could certainly use some work, they seem to definitely be in better shape overall compared to this struggling Royals team that has only won 4 of their last 10 and ranks in the basement of their division. Furthermore, the Cardinals have won 16 of their last 23 games against the Royals coming into the series. So Croy says to play St. Louis on the money line here Friday. And remember guys, please be sure to give this video a big thumbs up, and we will keep the free sports picks coming. Thanks, and we appreciate your time.